Hello everyone, this is the RG, and I'm here to play God Eater's Erection. Where the hell is my busy face? I also don't know. Wait. There's my avatar. And, yeah. Go. Alright, so without further ado, let's play the game. What is the weakness of the banner? Spark? Spark Boy coming on. Alright, Spark, Blaze, and Freeze. Blaze and Freeze. Alright.
Aragami are rampant, yet we continue to waste our time.
Thank you.
So if I jump, actually I used the last bullet already.
That was fantastic work. I can get you some tougher missions next time.
No.
I think you're ready.
You're one
not
hell
ready.
Of a team. Hardly worth my time.
I really need that step faster.
Take a shot. You can make it happen.
Make an end of this.
Have a bullet. Have a bullet.
You've done your
work. Now back off.
Run, open.
Got it. I'll get started right away. You all go get some R&R. You could use it. You all go get some R&R. You could use it. Leave this to a mission. For me? You're too kind.
I got the jamming resistance, huh? Triple S.
Good morning. I see you're awake.
Good morning.
Now then, is that Shio speaking to me? Or am I talking to a god? She who will devour the stars.
I don't know. Do stars taste any good?
I don't think so. And their worlds are no better. This one is drowning in so much filth, I can't imagine who would want it.
Ah, okay. If this world is bad, though, then why do I... Well, sometimes I need to devour.
We can get you food. Don't worry. Quick, food!
Ah, food... Doctor, you are a good doctor.
What's happening to her?
How long is this gonna keep going? These little episodes of hers.
You know about as much as I. She only recently started exhibiting human traits. But since that day, she's been unstable at best. There is a chance that it is her souls. Her duality is at war inside her. On the one side, her humanity, or whatever is closest, and on the other...
The singularity inside her.
Yes, exactly. You've realized it already, I'm sure. It was those missions your father sent you on. The singularity is a part of her core, and without it there can be no devouring apocalypse, and no final days. I am not willing to hand it over to Johannes, not until I am certain what it is capable of. I know there is another potential inside her. I can feel it, and I plan to test it, one way or the other.
Listen, old man. I don't give a crap about either of your plans, and I'm not taking sides in this damn fight, so hear me now. If you think we're just strings to be pulled, then you're just as bad as him.
I assure you, your worries are unfounded. I have done nothing to Shio, and I will do nothing. All she needs is company and companionship, as you've been sharing with her. And I think that in time, she'll be able to...
Damn it! What was that?
I don't know. Well, worry not. The backup generator should kick into motion at any moment. Oh!
Dr. Sakaki, how nice to know where you are.
No. No! Damn it all! No!
What the hell is going on?
The backup generator. I should have known. It's only activated during emergencies. It's controlled by the branch. It bypasses all of the extra security I've set around this room. They found us.
We're completely exposed. Curse that bastard and his tricks.
Our cover's blown. We're done for.
We interrupt this broadcast for a critical news bulletin. Moments ago, Fenrir's Far East branch came under assault from an unidentified Aragami. At this time, we have little details. The number of casualties and the extent of damage are still unknown. In the wake of this unprecedented assault upon the branch, we await an announcement from Fenrir's Press and Information Bureau.
Come on! Answer, answer, answer! Sakaki, I finally got through. What's going on over there?
Sorry, I'm getting a host of static on my end.
I just saw the report on the news. The den has been attacked? Tell me that everyone's all right.
It's Shio.
What?
She has been taken.
No.
I knew they were on to me, but I never thought they would stoop to this. Such violence. I abhor violence.
Duck, what are you talking about? What's going on? Is everyone still okay?
The first unit is...
Doc? Doc! Damn it! I can't hear a thing!
We must rendezvous! Immediately! Gather at... Dead! We must go... Hurt!
I'm on the way! I won't let you down!
The mother knows what's up.
You're going after all, aren't you? To the den.
Mom, I have to. I'm so sorry. I lied. I lied to everyone. I promised you a place we could live without fear, but it's gone. It never was.
I know, sweetheart. Look, they even sent these tickets to our home. What you did, what you wanted to do, it made your mother smile. But we're not going anywhere. Your sister and I are going to stay right here in this house, and we'll be waiting when you get back.
Mommy.
It's time to go, sweetie. I know you. You've got plenty of other people relying on you today. I promise you one thing. The only paradise we could ever want is being with you, Coda. That's all we need to be happy.
Are you gonna go save everyone, Big Bro? Come back safe, promise! Because the only good place we care about is right here with you! That makes us happy!
Well said, Nozomi. You really are a pair, huh? Alright, I'll be home safe and sound. I promise. Love you!
Alright. The thing that happened. I also don't know what's going to happen right now. I see Sauriel and Quadriga. What is the weakness of Sauriel? Oh, everything except divine. Alright, let's kill it. It's just a Quadriga though.
You're clear to engage. This one will be no easy victory. Keep close and play it safe.
Quadrigas have exceptional heal. Sauriel vision is second to none. They are deadly species. If you'd like, you can choose one to fight first, but my tactical suggestion is to take them simultaneously.
Alpha 1, heal! Heal now!
neither is he. Seriously, a Sariel in a Godriga combo. Jai Spita, Jai Spita in ano? Cannibal Hannibal. Oh my God. Tungsten. If those two combine, oh my God.
I don't want to meet your expectations. I want to smash right through them.
The triple S.
Damn. The old man's not here either. Where the hell did he go?
They took Shio, didn't they?
I thought you guys were on the run. Looks like you ran back into the lion's den.
We figured you'd be lonely, so we thought, hey, might as well come and lend a hand.
We've been hunting for another path into Aegis, but no luck there. They're so close to launch that they must have locked down the entire perimeter. There's no other way in.
I think there might be. I'm not so sure, but I think there's a tunnel leading there underneath the den.
Coda, I thought you'd turned on us. You and your family were gonna join the Ark. I should have known better. Thank you.
Come on. I think it's down here. Damn! It won't budge without the key.
I guess it doesn't surprise me to find you all here.
Tsubaki, we have to find a way...
Just don't. I'm not here to arrest you. Who do you think I am? The whole region's in chaos now that the Ark is so close to completion. All those who had a seat already left.
Well, what will you do then?
What I always do, I suppose. I will fix my little brother's crazy messes.
Mm-hmm.
And speaking of crazy, how did you know there was a path down here, Coda?
Well, back when I thought they were building an underground residential section, I tried to sneak a peek. I didn't know it was worth anything until now. Besides, the doc told us in class that they were using this big old factory as a staging area for the Aegis. So I figured, hey, how else are they gonna get it there?
And to think Sakaki was always fuming about you falling asleep in class. I don't know who to believe.
Mm-hmm.
I have the release key here, but be warned, if you're going over to Aegis, you'd better be ready. I only have one more thing to say. I'm proud of each and every one of you. Fight well.
All right. Nice one, nice one. Upon going to Pinion HQ for confirmation, under the director alone was behind this. I've been given control of this branch until the new branch director arrives. I should have been seen behind it all. Had I realized, Tindo would not be. Forgive me. For now, let's do what we need to do. Database. Well, so busy incident. We've been working non-stop all day long. The rest of us will definitely protect the residential area. Alright. I think it's the Ardenova. Yep, I think it's the Ardenova. So, what is the weakness of the Ardenova? I also don't know. Alright, before that, we need to search the weakness of the Ardenova. The Ardenova is the one that with the Arc Project. So, to think that all elements is the one that weak to it. Okay, let's go and kill it.
This place is...
Holy crap, it's huge!
Shio! I only crave what is inside you. Give in, little thing, and surrender those precious tears. Time for fighting is past. You were so fond of this little monster, weren't you, Soma? Perhaps you saw something of yourself there. Foolish choice, my son. Very foolish indeed.
Enough! You're no father to me. You can think yourself a savior, but you're a traitor. Let Shio go!
Obtained the singularity from within her. I suppose I have no further use for the vessel. Very well. She is free.
Head injury.
The road. Treacherous, the road we have taken to come here. For years, I have nurtured the Nova, devouring only the traits it needed. For years, I scoured the earth, seeking burned-out husks of ships that could survive space. For years, I built and waited and prepared this journey. Now, at long last, now it all ends! The contest has been decided. I, the victor. Come on out, Doctor. Haven't you hid enough?
ages I have known that we could never come together. You've torn away Shio's core. That's your key, isn't it? You have your singularity. You have your apocalypse. And now I face this world, knowing I have nothing else.
I will not deny your cleverness, Paper, sending me to Europe. A desperate plea to buy time. But I had already won.
Ha 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 ha, yes. I suppose you must have known about that. Time must truly have been on your side to have gone along so meekly.
My friend, I have always known. Do not grieve as night comes. The singularity will rise like the dawn. It will point the way to a new providence. The cycle of planets and life, tied to the wheel of fate and time. It is divine providence. Who else would you wish to find at such a pinnacle? Who else could stand so in the new world? In any world? Only humanity. 'Tis truth, the only truth. We are above all. We! We ourselves have become the Eater of Gods!
I admit, I was curious to see the outcome of that battle. Will gods become human, or humanity turn themselves into gods? Alas, I must admit defeat. No different from an Aragami, Johannes. No different than the creature you bred to destroy us. I never thought I'd turn to faith. Too much trust in what I could see and feel. But I have faith in you, God Eaters, in each and every one.
Are you watching us, Lindo? We made it all this way because of you. We won't give in now. Not when we still have strength left.
All this time, I just wanted someone to make me a heaven. To protect my family. To care for my friends. I should have learned a long time ago that it was no easy feat. I guess I've only one option. I'll have to fight for it. I'll have to make it myself.
You're right. And you're not the only one. Even I can come back. Even I can fight. As long as I have you guys, I can do anything.
Guys, sentimental speeches are all well and good, but we're a little short on time right now. Cover me!
Come rain and storm! Come wind and scream! You cannot hold this spring! In the tempest-tossed seas, only one haven remains, but you are barred from Eden. Blink out like the stars!
The primary objective is to eliminate Johannes von Schicksal. I trust you. All of you. The structure out in front is a massive warp one, but its form isn't dissimilar to an Aragon. You can take it down. I'm with you till the very end. Proud every day to be an operator. Coda, you're in danger. Please disengage and grab
and
the
they
cover.
Are dying. And I died.
Alpha 1 has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention.
Thank you.
you guys.
I order you!
Wait.
Heal! Heal!
Oh my god. This one.
Have a bullet.
This one is pain in the ass, I tell you.
Don't worry, I'll finish the job.
Oh, there, there! I'm on it! You guys just chill!
Hit the pick level, man. Longer charge time, but give level 3 birds. We need that thing.
Fools! I won't fall to you. I refuse to fall! You turned your back on power! On humanity! Blood traitors, deceivers all!
And he died.
Even now, even with them gone, we can't! There's no way we can stop the Nova!
We have to! There's got to be a way! I'm sure of it! We can't just surrender here!
There is none. Nova has awoken. It will purge. It will consume. And it will begin again.
He's right. It's an impossible task we face. The process has already begun.
There must be a way. Anyway.
I wish I could make it all better, Soma. I do. Nova is an overflowing spring. The river has broken the levee and will drown us all.
No, I won't let it.
The stars will be reborn. The Aragami will end all things. There was nothing we could do after all, even from the start.
No, I will not hear this from you. I refuse to believe it!
You must hurry. Soma, you must go. Take your comrade to the Ark. Please, my child.
Director! Director, no!
Don't you see? There was never a place for me upon that ship. There was never a new world awaiting me.
But...
I tore the sky and rent the seas. I have no rights to another. I can merely see it and weep. You are the final step, and no one better, Soma. No one better than you.
Father.
In the end, we could only search for answers, Aisha. We could find none. Forgive us this terrible war. Have we atoned for what we did? I think we have tried.
Mm-hmm.
Nozomi. Mom. I wanted to keep my promise to you. I wanted to come home.
Then Shio will go into the top.
Shio!
Yep.
Thank you.
What?
Thank you. All of you.
It's her.
Shio? Please tell me it's you, Shio.
How could she maintain this? Her individuality, her humanity. It was absorbed by the Nova, taken with her core.
Thank you, all of you, my friends.
This is the first ending. There is a second ending though.
The Nova was taken away, whisked off to a place beyond the sky by the purest of all of us. She saved our world. And though Aragami still tread along the sands and seas, across the sky and sun, it is still a beautiful world. We had denied divine providence, the broken dream world not seen. But on that day, our god arcs burned white. White like an angel's wings. Bright like the smile of the goddess who walks with us now. From the moon, she gazes and smiles, watching as we wander and survive upon this earth, our home.
Alright, I'm going to edit here. Thank you, everyone. I hope you have a good day.